Building numbers. In this module, you will learn to build numbers up to 10,000. This is an abacus. It has four spikes. Here, the rightmost spike represents the ones place. The second spike from the right represents the tens place. The third spike from the right represents the hundreds place. And the leftmost spike represents the thousands place. Let's see what Sid is doing with abacus. He is playing with an abacus. He puts some beads on each spike of the abacus. He uses four different colors of beads for four different spikes. His mother Ria comes to him and asks him which number he has made. She asks him to make the number he represented on the abacus using cards. Let's see which number he has represented on the abacus. There are three yellow beads in the one spike, five green beads in the tens spike, eight blue beads in the hundreds spike, and one red bead in the thousands spike. Do you know which number is formed here? One red bead in the thousands spike represents 1,000. Eight beads in the hundreds spike represent 800. Five beads in the tens spike represent 50. And three beads in ones spike represent 3. So, we can say the number represented by Sid on the abacus is 1,000 plus 800 plus 50 plus 3 is equal to 1,853. He added one bead to the hundreds spike, one bead to the tens spike, and five beads to the ones spike. Do you know now what number he has built? The abacus has eight beads in ones spike, six beads in the tens spike, nine beads in the hundreds spike, and one bead in the thousands spike. So we can say that the number represented by Sid on the abacus is 1,000 plus 900 plus 60 plus 8, which is equal to 1,968. In 1,968, 8 is at the ones place, 6 is at the tens place, 9 is at the hundreds place, and 1 is at the thousands place. In the similar way, we can build many four-digit numbers on an abacus. Let's recap. Many four-digit numbers can be built using an abacus. The rightmost spike represents the ones place. The second spike from the right represents the tens place. The third spike from the right represents the hundreds place. And the leftmost spike represents the thousands place.